someone moving around out there?
Quiet or it's bad news.
Oh, God! Please, I'll cooperate!
Good. I'm looking for senior officers at command center.
There's an elevator just there. It leads up to the command center. The base commander should be up there.
Thanks.
I see what you're thinking, Fisher.
If they're just going to throw protocol to the wind and leave the warhead case unlocked...
Even detonating them won't destroy the battery.
No, but it will make an awful big mess.
Check. Arming receiver. Check. And fusing. Check. And terminal dagger. DSMAC. Image correlator. Check. Activate mapper. Check. Target. Tracking. Check. Thermal imaging. Check. Arming receiver. Check. And fusing. Check.
I'm uploading the arming sequence codes for Grimm. Lambert, if worse comes to worst, and I'm still here.
You don't even need to say it, Sam.
$80 billion warship on the bottom of the sea, sunk by a missile that left this battery. The world is less than 12 hours from a war that will kill millions of people. And you're telling me that there was no malfunction?
We checked everything, sir. I assure you.
Well, Captain, the only two people in this building who could authorize that launch without approval are you and I. I know I did not do it, so if it wasn't a malfunction... I want you to run every test again. Then run whatever test the captain forgot until you find out what the hell happened with my missile. Sir! Yes, sir! Get out of my sight!
That seals it. The missile came from here, but they didn't launch it intentionally.
So that's a good thing. We can avoid a war.
Problem is that someone launched the missile intentionally.
Isn't that someone Doug Shetland using Zerkesi's algorithms?
That seems likely, but I still need to see if there's a Dvorak fingerprint in the BIOS of the launcher that fired the missile.
Don't panic.
Fine.
You're well trained.
I am a loyal soldier of the North Korean army.
Congratulations. Give me some intelligence or you'll be pushing up daisies in a cemetery full of guys just like you.
I don't have any intelligence.
Hey, you just called yourself stupid.
I am not stupid. I am loyal.
Boy, you're worse than a washed out jarhead.
Do not compare me to a cowardly American Marine.
Tell me something useful or we're finished here.
Death before dishonor.
Boy. Your grunts are all the same.
Good work, Sam. One more shipping lock to go, and we'll have an accurate picture of their mechanized capabilities in the region.
I'll find it.